I bought this chainsaw from you guys like a few weeks ago. I was cutting firewood in my yard and left it running. My grandma lives with us. She tripped and fell on top of it. I think she's gonna be okay, but I just decided this is too dangerous to have in our house anymore.
Oh wow.
What is on that?
Blood and hair. You can smell it, it's real blood.
I'm okay.
She tripped over it and fell and it like got her like shoulder kinda and like ripped some of her hair out. It's not like she like got her head cut off or anything.